In Russia, as respected as Spetsnaz may have been, many used to see them as glorified bodyguards to the ruling elite. This reputation was solidified on the brink of the collapse of the Soviet Union, as Gorbachev and his diplomatic army of ambassadors and attaches made more frequent visits abroad to strengthen relations with the democratic world. A team of KGB's 9th Chief Directorate, known as the Bodyguards Directorate, would follow. They were often joined by Spetsnaz for extra security. Next are the weapons that Spetsnaz have used over the years. Assault Rifle. The standard Spetsnaz weapon, according to Galeotti, is some version of the 5.45mm AK-74 rifle. Seen here is the AK-74M, which is also the standard issue for much of the Russian army. It weighs about 8 pounds and has a 30-round magazine capacity. Another AK-74 model that the Spetsnaz use is the short-barreled AK-74U carbine. Also known as the Krink, it was originally developed for the Spetsnaz in the mid-1970s and has a nifty side-folding stock, according to the firearm blog. Grenadier. Some Spetsnaz operators sport a slightly different AKM fitted with a GP-25 grenade launcher. The AKM, which is a modernized version of the AK-47, fires 7.62mm rounds up to 383 yards. Marksman Rifle. Spetsnaz snipers play an important role in the elite force, and they carry a variety of weapons. Although it's less commonly used today, some still prefer the SVD Dragunov, which fires 7.62mm rounds and can hit targets up to 1,312 yards out. Another rifle used by Spetsnaz snipers is the SVDS Dragunov, which is an advanced, lighter version of the SVD with a folding stock. It was originally designed for Russian paratroopers, the VDV. Sniper Rifle. Seen here is the bolt-action SV-98 sniper rifle, which the Spetsnaz have begun using more frequently. It usually has a scope with a range of about 1,110 yards, according to Galeotti. For stealth missions, Spetsnaz are more likely to carry the VSS Ventores silenced sniper rifle, which the soldier on the front right is holding. It fires a heavy 9x39mm round, according to Galeotti, but is not as accurate at long-range shots. This weapon has become a trademark for the Spetsnaz, and has been used a lot in Crimea. Light machine gun. The PKP Pechenek general purpose machine gun is Spetsnaz's main squad weapon, according to Galeotti. It fires a 7.62x54mm round, according to the firearmblog.com, and began to be used by the Russian military in 2001. The PKP is similar to the USM-249 machine gun. Submachine gun. Another rifle the Spetsnaz carry is a 9mm SVAL. It fires subsonic rounds, which means the bullet travels below the speed of sound and conceals the snapping sound of supersonic bullets. They also use the State Route 3, which is a shortened version of the SVAL. It fires a 9x39mm subsonic round. It's intended for concealed carry and can be fitted with a suppressor. Shotgun. The Saiga 12 is manufactured by the Arms Division of Izmash, in Russia. Russian armed forces use a combat shotgun variant called the KSK, Kalashnikov Special Carbine, with the 12 gauge size expressed in its metric equivalent of 18.5mm. Sidearm. For a sidearm, Spetsnaz operators generally carry the 9mm GSH-18. It's made for close combat, has an 18-round magazine and bullets that can pierce body armor. Melee. The NRS-2, Scout Firing Knife, is a gun hybrid with a combination of a knife blade and a built-in single-shot shooting mechanism designed to fire a 7.62x41mm SP4 cartridge. It was manufactured by the Tula Arms plant for Soviet Spetsnaz troops in the 1980s, and is still used as a personal weapon for modern Spetsnaz troops. The NRS-2 is designed for either stabbing or throwing with the blade, or fired at distances of up to 25 meters.